suspicious. Calling my intuitions. Something's going on if I'm feeling I'm superstitious. I'm vicious. I'm trying to cite the paradox. When my thoughts get twisted like some dreadlocks, I never ever wondered about the voodoo. I sing the voodoo, and now my deepest fear is coming true. I never loved you, but I hate you, Al. How could I love you, Al? Because I hate you now. So wonder, I take you under with the wickedness. And with the wickedness, I'll make a plea to slit his fucking wrist. Don't come and near me when I'm thinking this. Cause when I'm thinking this, I'm thinking suicidal. So back up off me, bust a brain cell. I bust a brain cell. I fall asleep and dream about hell. Some wonder why I'm even calling y'all. The sky is falling, y'all. But after all, it's my deepest fear. In the pine box is my deepest fear.
Morty's coming, Morty's coming, Morty's coming, Morty's coming, Morty's coming, Morty's coming, Morty!
Come true, simply voodoo. Hallucinating visions of killing you. The thought of even thinking that, I think I need a drink. In fact, I think I need some therapy. Cause ain't nobody helping me. Since I got no excuses for mental abuses, I'm losing faith. My only fear is to love instead of hate you. Born and bred, born dead, my mind bled. Every time the Holy Bible was read, instead I lost consciousness and wound up with wicked ways. About voodoo dolls running wild, my last days spent with Morty, my shorty, no ventriloquist. Each of the unholy straight suicide.